This is the flapping wing butterfly test. We've taken a butterfly, chopped off its wings, put hinges on it, and then put a motor on it so that it will flap accordingly. And to see how it works, we have the cardboard hinge with the U-shape control rods that are tied to a single rod that pulls on a cam that is run by this small AC motor. You can see what it looks like from the top down. And then, of course, the effect itself from a distance looks fairly realistic. End of test.